that act of commitment with the young people representing countries for whom the Queen is head of state, taking part in that moment in the service. And now, glorious things of thee are spoken.